Good evening, everybody, and welcome once again from the choir loft here at St. Joseph Parish in Mechanicsburg for our weekly hymn sing. It's always such a joy to be with you, especially on such a beautiful Wednesday afternoon, and we look forward to praying with you in song over the next hour or so. If you'd like to access a copy of our worship aid for this evening's hymn sing, you can do so by either clicking the link in the video description or by just going directly to our website, stjosephmech.org, and you'll be able to access that right on our homepage. As always, if you have any requests for us for future hymn sings, please feel free to put those in the comments, and we'll get to as many of those as we can over the next several weeks. As we celebrate our Blessed Mother in a special way during the month of October, you may recall from last week that our hymn sing, our theme last week, was based solely on our Blessed Mother. We continue that theme this week with a large portion of our program devoted to our Blessed Mother, and we've surrounded those hymns with some classic hymns of our faith, and we're going to lead off tonight with a new hymn. At least it was new to me, so it might be new to you as well, and that will be Sing a Joyful Song. And now, as we come into a time of prayer, we continue to honor our Mother during this month of October by praying together a Hail Mary. So we begin together in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And now it's my pleasure to introduce our cantor for this evening, a wonderful friend and colleague with a beautiful lyric tenor voice, Mr. Frank Resick.
Is a mother. Maybe.
Thank you again so much for being with us today. It was a pleasure to be with you and to sing with you. And we look forward to doing so again next week. We'll be live again at 7 o'clock right here. Until then, may God continue to bless you. May Mary, our mother, keep you. And always keep singing.